existed for over 1,000 years. It is the center of the world. Rome will not fall.
And as long as we have our Caesar, we have our heart.
Odoacer and his army of Ostrogoths have sacked the city of Ravenna. They're on their way here.
People of Rome!
Romulus has killed the snake.
Romans, citizens, once again, we've managed to bring back security to our Roman provinces.
Now, what do we do about the mongoose?
We just defeated the greatest enemy Rome has ever known.
Roma Victa!
Do you hear what our honorable Patrius Majorian would
now
tell us?
Now that we've defeated Attila,
we're doomed!
It's only a matter of time that the Germans unite against us.
One last time!
You come back to me.
I've seen the barbarians. I've smelled them.
You think that you can predict the omens of Rome?
Thousands of them.
Change the will of Rome? We must negotiate a solution as the Senate always has.
Greed and bickering. The corrupt man.
You're just a general. We are the Senate. Senatus. Patres and conscripti. The center, the heart, the fullness of Rome. You will oppose the will of the Roman Senate, the heart of Rome.
It is a new father.
Let it be known in the four corners of the Empire that this is my son, Aetius Patrius Majorian, the future commander of all the Roman armies, my son.